Chuck signed in, and we are back on Outriders. I'm going to try and get 3 videos in tonight, but it's already...
Half 11.
So I'm pretty sure I'll get 2 at least done, but that also means I might not get a full week of videos. But it's what it is, we'll see how far we can get. I've got 2 conversations that I want to get through here, just to get them out of the way, and then I'll carry on with the main story. I did get my side quest out of the way for the week, so I'm powered up, just beyond enough to get me through the next few missions, I think. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below, and if you want to see more of my videos, give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I talk about more content. And yeah, let's switch over to gameplay, and let's game on. Alright, so first we will talk to Tiago, and see what he has to say.
Ready whenever you are.
Interesting friend you made. How'd that happen?
Fate, perhaps. I stumbled upon August while exploring the forest. Lost and alone. Yet with eyes that could see my soul. August ran at first, but got cornered by a beast. I was there as a savior. As if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me after that.
Are there others?
August is the only one I've seen. We taught each other the little we could of language. But Skurlock didn't take long to find us.
I gotta know. August is a... he? Or she?
I'm not sure myself.
Hmm. I'm pretty sure we worked out that it was... that it's a male one. It's just... they have, like, really high-pitched voices. Right, let's talk to China. There we go.
I'm sure it wasn't easy. Growing up with Yakov around. Trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war.
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like growing up in this nonstop bloodbath.
You have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
Shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all do.
Okay, so that was it. Conversations are never too long in this game, I've noticed. Right, so... I wonder if I can fast travel close to where I need to be. Let's have a look, let's have a butcher's. No, I can't. I'm already tracking the main quest, so let's just... let's follow my little fairy.
Oh, China, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am, but I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the filters so the engine doesn't choke, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I could almost cry.
Find the light source. Let's do it. I want to try and get this game done, hopefully this weekend. I've got no idea how far through I am. I mean, I'm only at World Tier 9 and level 28, so it feels like I'm halfway through the game if those levels actually max out by the end of the game, as opposed to anyway. It's like another Outrider.
What the fuck?
Oh,
are Gratwick!
What? Wait, what? Are they aliens or people? I can't tell.
What new kind of demons are you?
Yeah, what are they?
Tiago, we're under attack. We need to barricade
the gate. Jeez.
Tiago, you hear me?
Don't just go out. God, he was a sponge. Oh, grenade. Oh, he dropped some loot. What? Ah. That thing freaked me out. I don't know whether that was an enemy next to me. Just a plant. Do you know what? I got this new sniper. It's the one I already had, but it's a different version. And I've got this bone shrapnel thing. I want to try that. Wait, what? It worked. What? Oh, that guy's gone. Slam. That's it, bro. Oi. I wonder if these are like the same race as Orcs. Or Axe. I'd be supposed to say that. Oh man. Oh my god, there's loads! They're just coming from everywhere! Shut up. Oh my gosh. At least these are melee types anyway. Oh, Berserker. Great. Sit down. Did it? I want to know what they were. I guess we'll find out. Maybe. Wait, no, wait. They had guns. They must
what
be here.
What the hell?
Jakob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
Oh, gotta go back and help him. Wait, which way? This way. What? This way. Oh. I could have carried on going the way I was going. I wonder if I'll be fighting side by side with these people. Yet to see that happen, yeah. We had that, there was that battlefield, but I don't know. My teammates just seemed like fodder, to be honest.
August!
Us do nothing. Us hide. Now friends taken.
Taken?
Yes.
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For
what?
To eat them. Us know us take you. Hurry.
August, wait.
Trust.
Take this.
Us cannot, or I'll slay them.
So it is his, her race. I'm gonna say his, I'm sure that's a guy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that that's there, it's his race.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
Yeah, some old structures right there. Yeah, I can't do anything here, can I? I've literally got to finish the mission because I can't upgrade or whatever. Wait, hold on. I've got to see what happens here. So if I go down here, yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Let's top the wall already.
You sure they're still alive?
Yeah. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before? What are they?
They're fire, heat, blood.
Oh my, what? They're coming straight at me. What? Wow. Gee. Sit down. Pick up item. What item? I'll tell you what, I love this gun. It's... Whoa. Pull back. See that, bro? I want to see this bone shrapnel thing. What? Did I put a burn mod on this? Burst. Oops. I was thinking as well, you know that that storm that comes up with this gun? Oh, the lighting effects there. Come on. What? That was unfair. Back of the glitch. Oh, you missed, bro. He's coming straight for me. I don't like that. Doing too bad. I feel like this should feel hard at the moment, but it's not too bad. Yes. Get done. Yeah, let's top on my ammo.
Whatever these
creatures. What was that?
I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait, this was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
Oh, God. What? So he's got no one left. So they're a different species. Is that what I'm supposed to be understanding right now? I'm gonna have a quick look inside this cozy little home over here, see if there's any loot. Nope. Take out that one guy with this gun. Like I say, the shrapnel should kill all the others. It's got to be the shots, I think. Where you going, man? So many. Oh. I don't get why so many came around that corner. See where they're coming from. He's done. Ah. No, I haven't. having that. First shot, mate. Clear the area. Done. I feel like there's more enemies than that. Let's destroy the car. Okay, just move it. Yeah, that's respectful. Need top on some ammo. Going this way, I take it. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, great. Shame I can't shoot over that stuff. Let's rip yourself down just a little bit. Oh, he's weak. He even got me the FMJ on. I just picked up two of the same gun. This cloak's kind of in the way. It's distracting. Let's move on. Oh, great. Nearly. Oh, really? Some cheek right there. Yes. What the? What was that? Inside, inside. Wait, they can get you inside. Healing much. Tried to run away. Alright, let's just do this. Get rid of him. is how it's done. Got that ammo. And the fast travel point here as well. Top one ammo. Going this way. Gosh, more enemies. Torn apart. Absolutely decimated him. That felt powerful. Yeah, where's this ammo? No, some here anyway. Looks like a cutscene area, to be fair. Alright, let's push on up. Enter monastery. Hilltop monastery. I'm gonna get a cutscene, yeah.
Hey! They took Chana to the fire pits.
And this is why he isn't in her bedroom.
Let's dance, motherfucker.
Yeah. Yes, yes. Ugly guy. Please tell me it's just him. Yeah, it is.
Fuck.
What? What? ton of health back for some reason. Why does he just teleports across the map towards me? He's nearly done as well, actually. Tier 9 as well.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Right. I do want to get another video, at least one more video out of the way, so I'm going to leave it here and then we'll go back to the next video for burying Jakob, which is, yeah, a bit of shit to be honest, but it's what it is, part of the story, and yeah, we'll leave it there. And if you enjoyed this one, give it a like, feel free to drop a comment down below, and if you want to see more of my videos, give me a sub, just make sure you ding the little bell so you get notified when I do upload more content. And yeah, that's it, that's Ark signed out. Cheers.